periods of, you know, like the periods like just before Public Enemy came to the forefront, you know, this kind of political music. What kind of do you think of the impact of bands like Beastie Boys, that period, you know?
I think, like we talked about a little earlier, everything evolves, man. You know, and once the foundation was set for the music, you know, again, it's just like every other music form. You know, you got jazz, you got fusion, you got acid jazz,
jazz on jazz, new jazz.
You can see what I'm saying? You know, you go from that whole swing all the way to, you know, boom, that level.
Yeah.
So it's same thing with hip hop music. Yeah. You know, it came in, it established a place, and then from that point on, you have all these other creative cats because you know, creativity is going to be exposed.
Yeah.
You know, if a cat is creative, Chuck D is a creative guy.
Yeah.
You know, he was destined to be exposed.
Yeah.
You know, his talent was going to be seen, especially with the foundation being set. Now, let's say there was no rap music. There was no forum for rappers.
He wanted to be somewhere else.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But once that became possible,
it was already a flower bloom for everybody to pick a leaf off.
That's my point. That's where everything comes from.
Yeah.
Gangster rap, this, that, the other thing, so forth and so on, blah, 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 blah. It's because the music was provided, that avenue.
How is it touring? How do you find it? How do you find life touring?
I haven't toured. I hadn't toured consistently, actually at all, for over 20 years.
Yeah.
And then 2005, I started recording and touring again. And it's a different experience because that's why I was saying everything happens. Yeah, everything happened like it was supposed to, I guess.
Yeah.
Because I always tell people if I would have stayed, you know, let's say recording or whatever the case would be, I would have never had an opportunity for my children to be born. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I have, you know, three beautiful children. They would have never came around. I would have never met the person, you know, and so forth and so on, blah, blah, blah.
But you were booked for that.
Yeah, right. And then I would have never also learned about life the way that I did. So everything happened for me to get to.
Yeah.
Be able to go back in the studio.
Yeah.